Okay, today we're going to be making an Italian sandwich roll-ups, which are going to consist of flour tortillas, salami, pepperoni, ham, and provolone cheese, along with a cream cheese spread with banana peppers and roasted red peppers with Italian seasoning. First we take a flour tortilla and we spread in some of the cream cheese mix, making sure there's a half inch border around the edges. Then we top it off with three slices of salami. Three slices of pepperoni. Go a slice of provolone. And a couple of slices of tomatoes. Since we're gonna be rolling this up, I'm gonna try to keep the tomatoes in the center. And we just roll it up tightly. Like so. And we use some toothpicks. And cut between the toothpicks. There you have it, perfect for game day. Do a bunch of these, and you're all set.